Good morning, guys. Kicking off this pep rally, we have a very special guest. I need y'all to help me welcome our superintendent of Eagle Pass Independent School District, Mr. Gilberto Gonzalez.
Exciting to be here. There's a lot of excitement that I see from the cheerleaders, from the band, from the dance team that's up there. So let's give a big shout out to all these people. And of course, it's exciting to be here with the Eagle Pass Eagles. Let's give them a big hand. To the parents out in the audience, welcome. Thank you so much for being here. This excitement that I see right now needs to carry over to the game tonight versus Del Rio Rams. I do realize that it's been a tough season for the Eagles. It's been a struggle. And I do realize that the easiest thing to do right now is to hang your heads low and just show up for the game. But I don't think that is what the Eagles are all about. Let me tell you, if you quit, you will start a habit that will be very difficult to break. Do not ever give up on anything. If you don't give the last game of the season your 100%, you will regret it forever. However, if you give your best and then some, you will remember this final game 5 years from now, 10 years from now, and 20 years from now. Football is like the game of life. Vince Lombardi once said, head coach of the Green Bay Packers, individual commitment to a group effort, that is what makes a team work, a company work, a society work, a civilization work. He also said, life's battles don't always go to the stronger or the faster man. But sooner or later, the man who wins is the man who thinks he can. Lombardi also is known for this statement. Winning isn't everything, but wanting to win is. You have to possess the desire to want to win. Only you can play with that desire. The coach can't do it for you. Your parents can't do it for you. The superintendent cannot do it for you. But we will be there supporting you. And the fire and the desire comes from within. Let me tell you, there are not too many things in life you can control. You cannot control how hard your teammates will play tonight. You cannot control what the opponent lined up across from you will do. You cannot control what play will be called by the coach. All you can control is how hard you're going to play every single play. Al Pacino, movie star, gave a very inspiring speech to his football team in the movie On Any Given Sunday. And I'm going to paraphrase. He said, life is a game of inches. Football is also a game of inches. Inch by inch, play by play. The only way you will get to the goal line is one inch at a time, one play at a time. At the end of the day, when you add up all the inches and all the plays, you will be at the goal line. That will make the difference whether you win or lose tonight. He told his team, because they have struggled, he said, either we heal as a team today, or we lose tonight as individuals. I am here this morning to tell you that you have a very important choice to make. Tonight, we decide we're going to work together for one common goal, and that's to beat the opponent. Tonight, we decide we're going to fight for every inch. The biggest enemy you have to deal with is yourself, You don't have to be perfect, you just have to want to win. Do not ever put your trust in hope, put your trust in faith. Hope can walk you through the fire, but faith helps you to leap over it. Believe you can do it. You are ready and able to do your best in tonight's game. You have to believe in that. Confucius once said, he who says he can and he who says he can't are both usually right. You have to visualize your win. What do you want to be remembered for? I have faith that you want to be remembered as a 2015 Eagle team that put together an outstanding performance the last game of the season versus Del Rio. Do not focus on the scoreboard. Focus on giving your best in every play. If you do that, the score will take care of itself. The hardest challenge for being a human being is to be placed in a difficult situation and still succeed. It's not about how hard you get hit by life, it's about how hard life can hit you and you still keep moving forward. That is how winners do it. Eagles can do that. The reason most people never achieve their goals is because they simply give up too soon, according to Dale Carnegie. Finally, Vince Lombardi once said, "Winners never quit and quitters never win." I want you to know that you're not alone in this game. Tonight, the band will be there. The cheerleaders will be there. The dance team will be there. The parents and the fans will be there. And I will be there supporting you. If at the end of the game you did your best, you'll be a winner in my book. Before I conclude, I need for you to do something for me. When I count 1, 2, 3, I want you to make some noise, okay? 1, 2, 3, let me hear you. So loud that our police chief is gonna send a squad over here to find out what's going on, okay? 1, 2, 3. That was better, but I'm gonna ask you one more time, and this time, so loud that my friend, the superintendent from Del Rio, Dr. Reels, will hear this, okay? And he'll start shaking in his boots, okay? 1, 2, 3. Thank you so much. May God bless you and see you tonight.
Continental, but diamonds are a girl's best friend.
Can I please have your class sponsor or class representative? We're going to go ahead and start with our breakthroughs. In fourth place, we have the seniors! In third place, we have the sophomores! And in second place, we have the freshmen! I guess that leaves in first place, we have the juniors! Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and move on to our community service award. Due to a forfeit, in first place, we also have the juniors! Now we're going to move on to our costume contest. In fourth place, we have the freshmen! In third place, we have the seniors! In second, we have the juniors! And in first place for the costume, that leaves the sophomores! Alright you guys, this is all we're gonna reveal as of now, so sponsors, thank you. I'm serious, y'all have to wait for the big awards. So, without further ado, everyone give it up for our Mighty Eagle Band!
Thank you.
closer to the spirit stick, but for now we're gonna go ahead and continue with the battle of the classes results. In fourth place, we have the sophomores! In third place, we have the seniors! In second place, we have the freshmen! And I guess that leaves in first place, we have the juniors! Alright guys, up next, before we have our sponsors take their little ribbons. You guys got it? Yes? Okay, y'all are gonna have to wait a little bit longer because up next we have our diamonds! Alright guys, before we have our diamonds perform, we'd like to recognize our seniors. Give it up for Amanda Maguer, Ashley de los Santos, Jennifer Garcia, our first lieutenant, Kathy Limon, Olalis Rodriguez, and the Diamond Dance Team Homecoming Rep and Diamond of the Week. Give it up for Valeria Zavala! The Diamond Dance Team sponsors and booster would like to wish them the best of luck tonight and thank you for all their hard work and dedication. The Diamonds will be forming a military routine to a song titled Rhythm Nation by Janet Jackson.
We have football.
And in second place, we have our Mighty Eagle Band. And in first place for the club division, in a very well-deserved first place in my city, we have FFA in first place. Now we'll be moving on to our class float results. In third place, we have the freshmen! In second place, we have the juniors! And in first place for the class float, we have the seniors! You guys, we have one more award left, but we're just not there quite yet. Everyone keep it a round of applause going for our EPH Cheer Squad!
Vote for the web scan storm.
So we have one more award left to hand out, but before I hand this out, I think I speak not only for myself, but on behalf of all the homecoming candidates. I would just like this time to thank my parents and all of our parents, because without our parents, none of this would be possible. So, Mom and Dad, thank you so much. So, without further ado, our spirit stick goes to the juniors! And now we'll have a few words from our class sponsors, Ms. Bordillo and Ms. Castañeda.